On the wall of the Mayweather gym hangs a photographic mural of the boxing history Floyd chases. It's also an answer key for his uncle's frequent pop quizzes.
Most people don't know shit about boxing at all, period. The guy with Ali is right here. You know where it is, don't you? Let's be honest, man. He must know shit about boxing. The longest reigning champion ever in the history of boxing, half of people don't even know. That's Joe Louis. The greatest Latin fighter, you should know who he is.
Oscar.
What the fuck you say?
I mean, who is it?
Who's the best Latin fighter ever?
On this
Durant.
Bird Durant, my father.
I love boxing. I love knowing about boxing. He was the young heavyweight champion of the world to Mike Tyson and Floyd Patterson. But where do the most multi-champions come from? You got Tommy Hearns, he has six. You got Ray Robinson, he has seven. You got my nephew, he has six. You know where all them dudes come from? Around my way, the Midwest. The greatest fighter in the world can only come from one zone. The Midwest dominates the world of boxing. I ain't even gotta tell you that. Ask your mother who got their ass beat by somebody from the Midwest, and then you'll know.